Happy morning. This is Dr. Pankaj Chopra from Chopra Dental Care. Today, we shall be discussing about teeth grinding. Teeth grinding or bruxism is an involuntary clenching or grinding of your teeth. It generally happens during sleep, but some people do experience it when they are awake. So why do people grind their teeth? Although teeth grinding can be caused by stress and anxiety, it often occurs during sleep and is more likely caused by an abnormal bite, a missing teeth, or even a crooked teeth. It can also be caused by a sleep disorder, which is called sleep apnea. So how to find out if you're grinding your teeth? Because grinding often occurs during sleep, most people are unaware that they grind their teeth. However, a dull, constant headache or a sore jaw when you wake up in the morning is a symptom of bruxism. Many times, people learn that they grind their teeth by their loved ones who hear the grinding at night. Why is teeth grinding so harmful? So in some cases, teeth grinding can result in fracturing, loosening, or even loss of teeth, and can also affect your jaws and jaw joints. So see your dentist immediately to treat you accordingly. What can you do to stop grinding your teeth? If you suspect you may be grinding your teeth, talk to your dentist. He or she can examine your mouth and jaw for signs of bruxism, such as jaw pain, excessive wearing of your teeth. Your dentist can fit you with a mouth guard to protect your teeth from grinding during sleep. If stress is causing you to grind your teeth, then attending stress counseling programs or starting an exercise program, seeing a physiotherapist, or even obtaining a prescription for muscle relaxants are among some of the options that you may be offered. If a sleeping disorder is causing the grinding, treating it may reduce or eliminate the grinding habit. So if you or your loved one seems to be grinding your teeth, please do visit us. We shall take care. Thank you.